I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go explore.
What the devil's name?
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Damn!
No! Hold your guard! You stop him, ragazzi!
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Would you like to go? Rope? Axe?
Where's your hole, little mouse?
Stay clear!
He looks familiar.
Eccolo! There!
You won't get away!
He looks familiar.
Eccolo! No, you don't! On him!
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Got you! He's there! On him! Uh-huh.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down.
They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Thank you.
Worth worrying about.
Piccolo! Damn!
That could be him.
I got you like a fish!
So kill me then. At least I will have my honor, unlike the son of a pig farmer standing in front of me.
Have kept an eye on his men. Trying to break into the treasury is a serious offense.
We needed him to build the ships. Now I'll have to go find another shipbuilder. Next time, inform the watch when you question an intruder instead of dealing with it yourself. Asino.
Donato! Cazzo! Assassino!
Assassin!
got you!
Keep your position like you were taught!
Thank you. Ugh!